If ever I get lost in your eyes tonight, please just let me stay right there a little bit longer. Underneath the stars, we are on fire, and I don't wanna go. If you don't wanna go, we can just stay here in this minute, lose our track of time. Let the world be known without us for a while. I'm telling you, we're just one kiss away from heaven. So baby, hold on tight, 'cause I want to get wrapped up in your love. So baby, let's just stay here tonight. Tonight, I just wanna linger like this on your lips. A taste of something on your skin. Hold you in my hands. Anything and everything, you know that I'm all in. We can just stay here in this minute, lose all track of time. But the world's been known without us for a while. I'm telling you, we're just one kiss away from heaven. Baby, hold on tight, 'cause I want to get wrapped up in your love. So baby, let's just stay here tonight. Tonight, baby, let's just stay here tonight. Tonight, tonight.
Yeah. take my whole life to, for I can't help falling in love with you. Oh, oh, for I can't help falling in love with you.
To go, don't you feel that hunger? I've got so many secrets to show. When I saw you on that stage, I shivered with the look you gave. Don't you hear that rhythm? Can you show me how we can escape?
I'm your feet, I wait patiently for you. Oh, you before me to the end of time, but until then, till my last breath rolls in, oh, I am yours, you are mine.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. Thank you for coming. I cannot express my grateful that you guys all be here today with us. I'm going to speak in Vietnamese, and my wife, Tam, I can use it, we will speak in English. Yeah, trước hết, ta không biết nói gì hơn là rất là rung, rung vì vui mừng và rất là cảm động là quý vị đã đến từ một nơi, từ Việt Nam, từ San Diego, từ Texas, từ Hawaii, từ Bay Area and Oregon tới đây chung vui với chúng con ngày hôm nay. Thành thật cảm ơn.
Okay, first I would like to say thank you to each and every one of you for coming out to celebrate this special day with us. Especially, I would like to say thank you to my parents for raising us, raising me up and guide me and support me to all this year. Second, I would like to thank you, Michael, mom, for raising up of such a wonderful man. I got to call my best friend and my husband. And thank you to all the sisters, Michael's sister flying over there, flying in from all Texas and San Diego. It means so much to us, especially to Mung. He's really super happy. And second of all, I'm thanking all my friends for flying in from all over the place, Hawaii, Oregon, Bay Area, just, you know, driving down here. Thank you for each and everybody to coming in. Last, I would like to thank you, my sister, her husband, for staying, you know, support me all this time journey. My bridal, Kung, and Christine, you guys rock in the dance. Thank you. Lastly, I would like to thank you, the Firehouse Restaurant, the team. You are amazing for doing all this. You guys are rock. Thank you, Randy. You are the best. Thank you so much. And if I didn't miss anybody, I'm so sorry, but thank you everybody for coming. So let's have the party started, drink up, and enjoy the dinner.
There's no words to show you how. No song that's come from David's crown. I'll take my soul, pour it out at your
For those of you who know my sister, she really was always the dreamer, the fun one, and the outgoing one. And then she got paired with me 8 years later, the anxious and introverted little sister. You really have the most generous heart. When we first moved to America and we're just trying to fit in, you invited me out to everywhere to hang out with you and your friends, and that made me feel loved and included. Since then, you never got rid of me. You've always checked in on me to make sure that I'm doing all right, whether it's school, career, or relationship. So it was no surprise when you met Michael. Arguably the one person that is even more loving, caring, generous, and charismatic. So I was thrilled that you found each other and see that you made each other so happy. When you guys first started dating, you made me promise to keep it a secret for the first 3 years from mom and dad. So today, on your wedding day, I can finally come clean. You had a boyfriend. Sorry, mom and dad. And now a husband, so you're welcome. Chaimin, you take such good care of Michael and always making him delicious Vietnamese food. I can see that on Instagram, a gene that I did not inherit. Sorry, Nathan. Michael, you've always been so sweet to my sister, like dropping by her work, bring her food or flowers just randomly. You two have really built a beautiful life together, and after 13 years of careful, oh, 14 years, sorry, of careful observation, I can finally say, I approve. Okay? So here we are on the first day of the rest of your lives. May you two be blessed with a happy, healthy, and prosperous marriage for many, many years to come. We are also excited to be here celebrating with you, and we can't wait for the next chapter of your lives together. I love you so much. Michael, I say welcome to the family, but you've really been family to us all for a very long time already.
Before me till the end of time. Put you before.